So tonight, a broken taillight lands two people in handcuffs. Cleveland County deputies stopped Andrew Hinkle and Talia Calvillo early this morning. Inside Hinkle's truck was a gun, fentanyl, and meth. Hinkle was also wanted on a warrant out of Garvin County. Calvillo was wanted on several warrants in Shawnee.